Shut the fuck up, you gentrified potato! Cock blaster, stop talking! That's my fucking fettuccine! Ah! I get it, my mom didn't want me! How does he think K is a valid reply? He left the pickles on my McDonald's burger again!
Ah! I'm going feral.
Shut the fuck, Amethyst! Shut the fuck! You peed on my what? Ah! My mommy issues aren't my issues! You can't kin a verb!
Yes, I can.
You can't! I'm going to eat your ass metaphorically. Where is Scotty? Anyways.
Stuff is tricky. A few months back, my dad and the Gems grounded me from TV.
That's the worst.
No way!
And then I found out that the Gems are alien rebels and that there are other Gems out in space that want us dead because they think we're traitors. And they tried to take me hostage because they think I'm my mom. And maybe I kind of am. I wish I could talk to Garn and Amethyst and Pearl about it, but I think they kind of blame me for my mom not being around.
This morning, everything was perfect. Why did everything have to change?
You seem to have made a series of miraculous recoveries, but that doesn't change the fact that you experienced trauma. You've recovered physically, but have you recovered mentally?
You think there's something wrong with my brain?
Particularly stuck with you?
There's no such thing as that forever after.